Hello dear viewers, in today's video we are taking a closer look at the pride of the Turkish aviation and defense industry, the ANKA-3 unmanned aerial vehicle produced by Turkey's leading defense industry company TUSA. ANKA-3 is a platform that stands out with its high altitude and high speed capability, low radar visibility, and large carrying capacity. In this video, we will share every detail of ANKA-3, from its development stages to its technical features, from test successes to its future potential. How does ANKA-3 help Turkey open a new page in the field of aviation? What technological innovations does it incorporate? Let's explore together. The journey began in 2023 when it performed its first engine run. This moment was a historic milestone for the Turkish aviation and defense industry. When the aircraft made its first contact with the sky on December 28, the excitement was at its peak. This flight, conducted entirely autonomously, was a testament to the meticulous work of TUSA engineers and technicians. After successfully completing all controls throughout the flight, an automatic landing was performed. This flight was of great importance in demonstrating how safe and controlled ANKA-3 can move in the air. After the first flight test, it continued its tests without slowing down. Engineers and technicians worked hard to push the limits of the aircraft and achieve superior performance at every stage. During its armed flight tests, it hit the target with the TEBR 82 guidance kit on its 12th sortie. This moment proved its capability to hit targets with high precision and was recorded as a major milestone in the defense industry. In the second firing test, another successful test was carried out with a Celsin's Talon ammunition. These tests once again showcased its effectiveness and reliability. The second prototype also started its test flights, creating a significant difference with the low visibility provided by its flying wing configuration, the high speed brought by the turbofan engine, and the high carrying capacity in internal stations. Weighing approximately 7 tons at takeoff, it can operate at an altitude of 40,000 feet, reach a speed of 0.7 Mach, and stay in the air for 10 hours. These features clearly demonstrate how powerful and effective a platform it is in the airspace. Thanks to the meticulous work of TUSA, a project reaching from concept to first flight in a very short time was achieved with the efforts of nearly 250 engineers and technicians. In this project, artificial intelligence-supported modeling, simulation, and flight control technologies were used. These technologies maximized the reliability and effectiveness of the aircraft. ANKA-3, built on the engineering know-how and 250,000 flight hours gained from ANKA and Aksungar, will be an important part of the Turkish aerospace industry's UAV family to meet the needs of the operation area, thanks to the Ground Systems Partnership. This project is a major step for the Turkish aviation and defense industry and is a harbinger of future successes. Technically, it stands out as a highly advanced unmanned aerial vehicle. We will delve into features such as high altitude, high speed, and large carrying capacity. It has the ability to operate at an altitude of 40,000 feet. This altitude allows the aircraft to have a wide field of view in the airspace and carry out its operational tasks more effectively. Additionally, with a speed capability of 0.7 Mach, it can play a quick and effective role in strategic operations. Payload capacity is also one of its significant features. This unmanned aerial vehicle, capable of carrying up to 1,200 kg of payload, can be equipped with various weapon systems and sensors. This increases task flexibility and ensures its effective use in various operations. It is a platform with completely autonomous mission capabilities. Developed using artificial intelligence-supported modeling, simulation, and flight control technologies, ANKA-3 can autonomously perform tasks according to predefined mission profiles. These capabilities allow the aircraft to carry out complex tasks without operator intervention. Thanks to its flying wing configuration, it has low radar visibility, minimizing the probability of being detected by enemy radars. This feature allows the aircraft to effectively penetrate enemy defense lines and successfully complete its missions. Using common avionics architecture and ground control systems with ANKA and Aksangar, it is designed to meet the needs of the operation area. Innovative features such as manned-unmanned team collaboration, MUMT, and artificial intelligence swarm technology increase its efficiency and reliability. It stands out with high subsonic speed and high payload capacity. This unmanned aerial vehicle, which has 2 internal and 5 external payload stations, provides flexibility for different missions. Thanks to internal and external fuel tanks, it can effectively perform in long-range operations. Using a turbofan engine, it operates efficiently with high thrust power and low fuel consumption. Additionally, it can operate with line-of-sight and beyond-line-of-sight satellite control, LOS/BLOS, and has the ability to cover wide operational areas. These technical features and innovations clearly demonstrate how powerful and effective a platform ANKA-3 is in the defense industry. Now, let's take a look at how these innovations were tested and their operational successes. The tests and operational successes carried out during the development process have proven the effectiveness and reliability of this unmanned aerial vehicle. First, the engine run test carried out in 2023 was a major step in testing its technical features and flight capabilities. Following this test, the first flight performed on December 28 was a fully autonomous flight where all controls were successfully completed. During the test process, ANKA-3 also started weapon carriage and firing tests. In this context, it hit the target with the Tebber 82 guidance kit on its 12th sortie and proved its capability to hit targets with high precision. In the second firing test, another successful test was carried out with a Celsons Talon ammunition. These tests are significant milestones demonstrating the weapon carriage and firing capabilities of ANKA-3. Its operational successes are also noteworthy. With the low visibility provided by its flying wing configuration, the high speed brought by the turbofan engine, and the high carrying capacity in internal stations, ANKA-3 plays an effective role in strategic operations. These operational successes show how important a place ANKA-3 holds in the Turkish defense industry. The artificial intelligence-supported modeling, simulation, and flight control technologies developed have maximized the reliability and effectiveness of ANKA-3. Thanks to these technologies, it can autonomously perform tasks according to predefined mission profiles and successfully carry out complex operations. TUSA, Turkish Aerospace Industries, stands out as the engineering genius behind ANKA-3. Founded in 1984, TUSA has signed many successful projects over the years and increased Turkey's capacity in aviation and space. By producing advanced technology unmanned aerial vehicles like ANKA-3, TUSA consolidates Turkey's independence and strength in the defense industry. The company develops and produces products that can compete globally thanks to its engineering know-how and technological infrastructure. The project team includes nearly 250 engineers and technicians. This team maximized the reliability and effectiveness of the UAV by using artificial intelligence-supported modeling, simulation, and flight control technologies. ANKA-3 stands out for its remarkable advantages when compared to its peers and unmanned aerial vehicles from other countries. The biggest competitors include the US's MQ-9 Reaper and Israel's Heron TP models. The MQ-9 Reaper stands out as a platform with high altitude and long-range mission capabilities. However, ANKA-3 offers significant advantages over this model with its low radar visibility and autonomous mission capabilities. The Heron TP is another competitor that stands out with its high payload capacity and long endurance. ANKA-3 outperforms the Heron TP with its artificial intelligence-supported modeling and flight control technologies. These models, which are among its peers, show how advanced the Turkish aviation and defense industry is. ANKA-3 is a platform that can compete globally with its technological innovations and superior performance. Its technical superiority and operational successes have also attracted great attention internationally. Many countries have been impressed by the capabilities of ANKA-3 and increased their demands for this UAV. Turkey plans to export this vehicle to strengthen its independence and power in the defense industry. Export orders demonstrate the strength and effectiveness of the Turkish defense industry internationally. These demands prove that ANKA-3 is a platform that can compete globally. Turkey's position and importance in the defense industry are further consolidated with such advanced technology products. The development of ANKA-3 has been greatly influenced by TUSA's previous UAV projects. ANKA-3 and Aksungar have achieved significant successes as predecessors of ANKA-3, and these successes have contributed to its development. ANKA-3 made a significant achievement as a single-engine UAV and attracted attention with its export success. Aksungar, on the other hand, stood out with its twin-engine structure and long-range capability. These two models provided an important foundation for the development of ANKA-3. ANKA-3 has been built on the engineering know-how and flight experience gained with ANKA and Aksungar. These projects have increased its technical superiority and operational capabilities and made a significant contribution to the Turkish defense industry. The future usage areas and potential of ANKA-3 are quite extensive. Thanks to its high altitude, high speed, and large carrying capacity, it can be effectively used in various operations. Turkey continues its efforts to further develop ANKA-3 and add new capabilities. Forward-looking development efforts are carried out to increase its efficiency and reliability. Future usage areas include attack, intelligence gathering, surveillance, and reconnaissance operations. These missions can be successfully carried out thanks to the technical superiority of ANKA-3. Future expectations are for ANKA-3 to be more widely recognized internationally and preferred by many countries. Turkey aims to enhance its independence and strength in the defense industry by further developing ANKA-3 and making it a platform that can compete globally. Dear viewers, in this video, we have taken an in-depth look at the ANKA-3 unmanned aerial vehicle produced by TUSA, the pride of the Turkish defense industry. We covered everything from its development stages to its technical features, from test successes to international interest. ANKA-3 stands out as a platform with high altitude and high speed capability, low radar visibility, and large carrying capacity. ANKA-3, which helps Turkey open a new page in the aviation and defense industry, will continue to achieve great successes in the future. Thank you for watching our video. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel and like our videos. See you in our next video. Stay with love.